If anyone can match the intensity of Karrion Kross, I think it's Jaxson Ryker. Yeah,
two very impressive physical specimens right now. Kross has certainly got momentum on his side. Since arriving on Monday Night Raw, Karrion Kross has forced the WWE Universe to pay attention.
You can say the same for Jaxson Ryker. Ever since severing ties with Elias, Jaxson Ryker has not tasted defeat here in WWE.
That's right, Karrion Kross defeating John Morrison, Humberto Carrillo, Ricochet, Jeff Hardy, Keith
Lee. I'm the commanding officer now. Come on, Marine!
That's just very disrespectful.
Very dangerous territory for Karrion Kross. You don't want to disrespect Ryker in his service.
A combat veteran. Right now, it's Karrion Kross with the combat and the cover. Oh, not quite yet.
Kross could be looking for, a little too early for the cross jacket submission, just trying to soften up Jaxson Ryker a little further.
Now working the shoulder. He has an excellent submission game.
Jaxson Ryker undeterred, continuing to try to fight off Karrion Kross.
I think so many people who take on Karrion Kross, so many superstars, are defeated before they get in there. But Jaxson Ryker not so far fighting intimidated.
Ryker displaying his strength here, but the response.
Oh, doomsday suplex.
Setting up the cross jacket. Can he get it? Stepping over the arm.
Riker's in trouble here.
Now you need both hooks in. Ryker, he only has one.
Ryker's about to slide.
He got it.
I had the jaw trapped in the crook of his arm. Incredibly agonizing.
Karrion Kross!
You can't get it under the chin, you crank the jaw. That's what you're supposed to do.
Karrion Kross is a dangerous, dangerous man. And Jaxson Ryker just found out firsthand. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.